Where are we going?
Well, we...
Where are we going?
Pretty much, well, welcome back before we said we were going. We're going to the desert place in Banjo Kazooie. This is...
Oh, right, the worst level ever.
It's big, and that's the problem, is there's a lot of different things to do in it. I feel like I can get it done all right, but we will see what happens. I first got to go unlock it, which is through this door.
That magical 350 note. Wait, how do you have 500 notes still?
Five levels. You don't use up your notes. It's just you have to have at least that many. Yeah, I gotta go along here.
Yeah, don't fall off.
That's fine.
That'd be really funny, actually.
So there is the one jiggy I have to get back at the other place still. It is impossible to grab until I get a move from here.
So that's what you were talking about before.
Yeah, so there's a move you get from here, and then I can complete this level all the way, and then I'll go back and do the other one, so I'll be probably end of one of the videos.
This will probably be more than a one video.
It will be at least, like, three or four, probably.
You think so?
Depending on how fast I can get it done, three or four.
Okay. Speed play!
That's not gonna happen.
Okay. I don't really care that much.
I don't care either.
Neither of us care.
Neither of us care. Nope.
When have we ever cared? When have you ever cared?
I care all the time.
You never care.
I think that's the last note door I need to get through after.
You have all of the note.
No, I don't have all... Where am I going?
I don't know. To Magic Land.
Ow!
Why'd you jump all the way down?
I didn't mean to fall. That's okay.
I thought you were going to get run over.
Leave me alone. No means no.
I thought he was going to stomp you and then flip you over and... bend you backwards?
Ooh.
Something like that.
Gross. You go this way?
Okay. Why don't you go that way? Maybe you should go up that way, eh?
Right. I was just trying to remember. There's also the witch jiggy that I got. I pushed the switch and I need the other move as well from this level. I need to get the speed shoes!
Oh, right, because it's all... watery and quicksand, probably.
Quicksand, no. Well, these are the gum boots. Like, this level has the speed shoes that you get.
Oh.
And that's what you need to get a couple other jiggies, so.
So you unlock them. Is that quicksand, then?
Yeah. There's snakes
in there. Well, there you go. Just in case you're wondering.
It's hot sand and snakes.
Hot sand.
Yeah, it says it's hot and snakes, pretty much.
Oh, okay.
That's what it tells you.
Well, there you go. Okay. Welcome to the desert.
First Jinjo! Woohoo! One out of five, already done.
Look at that, we're just on a freaking roll.
What's up,
talk
dude?
To the tree.
Trunker wants rain, Gath, I'm shriveling up. How's your nuts, bark, whatever.
What?
Well, Zoe has eggs and feathers, will that help? No, need help, need water. Pretty much this guy needs water.
Just stomp on him until he falls into the ocean.
That's not how it works.
Oh, well, you can try.
It doesn't work that way.
Try.
I can try it, but it's not going to do anything, so why waste my time? And yours. Oop, here's the note.
Mostly just for facetiousness.
That bothers me so much when, like, going up this. Or going down.
Wait, what?
The graphics just bother me with, like, the weird lines that they have.
The motion.
It hurts my eyes.
It hurts your stomach, probably.
My
too.
Eyes. No. Not my stomach. It's in my eyes for a reason, asshole.
Well, I didn't say your eyes for a reason, asshole. You know what I'm saying?
No, I'm saying, dog.
No, I'm saying.
I should grab those boots and grab those.
Yeah, I'm not going to do that again.
That's okay. I would appreciate that.
Whoa. I actually thought you were gonna, like, I don't know, eat it on that one. I thought you were supposed to run super fast.
These are the gumboots. These don't make you run fast.
No, I know.
No.
But I mean, like, on Kazooie.
On Kazooie, you run faster, but not with the gumboots. You run about the same speed as Banjo does.
Okay.
Just because most of the time it's like you have to get across, like, dangerous places, so they don't want to make it too easy.
I guess
they want to make it so you, like, you just have enough time.
So you're like, oh, I'm just gonna squeeze across here real quick, and no, I'm about to die.
Okay, so I've got
can you smash that thing over there?
What thing?
The thing that you just walked past in the center of the hole.
No, you can't. You have to hit a switch. There's a Banjo switch that you get.
Oh. Not a witch switch?
Not a witch switch, a Banjo switch.
Okay.
This level has, like, a Banjo one and a Kazooie one, if I'm not correct.
How fancy.
Oop.
No,
oh,
that's too
bad. Oh, no! No! Shit!
There was a token up there.
Oh, God! Grab him! No! Bit! Go fuck yourself, mummy hand.
So, that worked well.
I need to fly up there. I'll grab that afterwards. You have to fly through this guy. He has, like, rings you have to fly through.
Oh.
I'm just getting my bearings.
Just figure out where everything is.
Yeah, in the level. More or less.
Remember how it works.
Yeah.
Weren't you saying that this is like the longest or one of the
longest? It feels like the longest one, but this is like the longest one that I can fully remember. Oh. There's one level I barely even remember, and that is the one after this one, actually.
Okay.
It is the, what's it called? Mad Monster Mansion.
Mad Monster Mansion.
Yeah.
10, 8, 7.
Isn't it bullshit when it's showing you it's opening?
It's like, hey, it's opening. You're losing time.
Yeah, exactly.
Too bad you can't move.
Alrighty. Let's fucking do this.
Oh, there's a mummy.
Bitch. You can't kill him otherwise. That's why I did that.
Oh. Can't kill him otherwise.
You can't. Like, if you hit him, he just keeps coming back. Like, he goes, and then he comes back to life.
Oh. Until you beak smash him?
No, you just pretty... No, even when you do that. He just keeps coming back to life. So, you use your invincibility and you kill him.
Oh. Well, that's good to know for all of you
out
there.
Flip puzzle, Banjo's face. Note was right there.
It was right there, wasn't it? Aren't you clever?
Zooey's face. Right here!
Nope.
Honeycomb. Blue egg. I haven't bought any of those yet.
Zooey's face! Oh, look at that. It's symmetrical. I think it was in that... Nope. It was in that row.
Is this one, though?
Yep.
You mean that column, not that row.
Dude. The camera angle makes it look like a row.
Well, it actually changes based on, you know, what you consider the X and the Y axis at this point.
Oh.
Or what else?
Well, but I mean, I'm considering, like, the camera position as being on the X axis.
Well, it's not. It's, like, in the corner.
Yes. So but if the X axis could... Shut up. My logic is working.
My logic is sound.
It's undeniable.
This should give me my first jiggy if I remember correctly. Woo. 1 out of 10 jiggies already. Huzzah.
Oh wow, look how fast you're going. Bum, bum. You're a real hero. Bum. Hooray. Hooray.
This level is just a lot of like things that are in the way that you gotta do. Like, I mean,
just like little pyramids.
Yeah, bubbles. Like little things like that. And you gotta just do things in the notes or sometimes irritating to grab.
Like those ones?
Yeah. Is the move behind here? Nope.
There's a switch behind here.
The honeycomb switch.
Okay.
So a honeycomb piece will be in there now.
Oh.
When I fly through there, and it's really... It's bullshit to fly through.
There's a Jinjo! Also, I can see why it would be bullshit. I would imagine if you touch the edges, you probably...
Yeah, you got hurt.
Yeah. Bounce off or something.
Yeah, so it's just like, you do like 8 times and you slowly get more and more enraged, but whatever.
More and more enraged.
Okay, go. Grab that.
All of the rage.
Oh, I want to go over here to Gobi.
Do you want to go to... Is that what the
camel
name is?
Yeah. Gobi the camel.
Gobi the camel.
Where's the thing? Oh, shit!
Gobi the camel.
Nice one.
Ha, ha. Ha, ha. Ha.
He's stuck. We gotta help him.
Oh. I see. Because he can't ride the flying carpet for some reason?
Yeah. Oh god!
That's tricky. They're like, hey, you want to jump on this thing? Nope, never mind, it's going to disappear.
Or just make you get off, right?
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else up here. Nope. Come on, Gobi. I need your help. You go pound on his back, and that's how you feed the tree.
Wait, what?
So he goes in front of the tree, and you go jump on his back.
Oh.
Yeah, you go jump on the camel's back.
And it just squirts water everywhere?
Yeah, exactly.
Just because why not?
Yeah, because why not?
Logic, right?
Video game
logic. Oh, that was close.
It's a video game. It doesn't need to have perfect logic.
We were actually just having this discussion earlier about...
Oh, God!
Oh,
see?
No.
Only we sand eels can survive in here.
Only we sand eels.
So, snakes, eels.
Not quite eels, but
pretty much the same thing.
Similar. Well, we'll go with similar. I'll
pretty much the same thing.
I'll give you similar.
Okay, the move is over here, though, I believe.
Behind one of these large blocks of rock?
Yep. Up there. Oh, bees! If you break those ones that have bees, they come after you. See, those are the shoes.
The bees do?
Yeah. Where the fuck is bottles? Yeah, if you break that thing, the bees will chase after you.
For how long?
For quite a while. Damn it!
Ha ha!
Get out of this game.
Oh, look at that. You got... This game seems...
So,
easy.
Here is... You gotta go there, there's a Jiggy there, but you need the move once again, so there's the move. I need the speedy shoes to get
it. Did you find it?
Yep.
Oh, there it is, you're right. Not at all where you thought it was.
Yeah, completely different place.
Completely different place.
Yeah.
But that's okay.
Whatever. These are running shoes. Beaky wears them and just trying to make it run really fast for a limited time.
Beaky.
Your energy's a little low. See? He fills it up for you.
That's real nice of him.
Well played, Banjo. You've now learned all the moves in the game.
Oh, wow.
So there's no more moves in the game.
You know everything.
You know all the
moves.
You
are the all-knowing sage.
So now I don't have to search for him anymore, which is nice.
And saves you on a little bit of time.
It saves you on a little time trying to find him and run around and like, oh, I need this move to be able to do this thing.
No, I need this thing to go do that thing.
Now you technically
can go get the notes that are behind you.
I don't need to get them that way. I'm pretty sure I can get them with the speedy shoes, but if I can't, yeah, I might need these boots.
Oh, yeah, you can actually go.
Woohoo! Hey, Grabba, come on. Bring me your Jiggy, bitch. Oh, you jerk! Let's see, can I run through the sand? Nope. Oh!
Missed.
I know.
There's too slow. Nar, nar, nar.
Oh! Get wrecked, Grabba.
I like how he just assumes that as an underground mummy, he can outrun you.
Well, he was
faster.
Like,
look at me, I'm so fast.
Okay, now I need those shoes, so I thought I could use the speedy shoes.
I told you needed them.
Because you can run across water with the speedy shoes.
So. Yeah, but water isn't hot sand.
I know, but I mean, they're shoes.
They are shoes.
So, I mean, you would think it would work. If I can run across water like Jesus, you'd think I'd be able to handle hot sand on shoes.
Well, game logic says otherwise.
That's true. Sorry, we were supposed to be talking about game logic?
Oh, yeah, no, I was just saying we were having a conversation because we were also talking earlier about movie logic, me and my roommates. And just, like, how things don't necessarily have to make sense in video games and movies as long as, like, you can make people believe that they're...
True.
Believe it enough to not think about it, which is kind of funny, but also, I guess...
True.
I mean, beneficial to me. Because when I write stories, I'm like, this sort of makes sense. People probably won't question it. I don't think. And that's just some giant gold thing.
Yeah. I can't remember where all the notes are. I think there's a lot of notes inside, like, these buildings still.
There probably is,
but
actually.
I think these last few are here that I can grab, and then the rest are inside the building. But I want to go...
How much damage do those bees do if you chase them?
One.
You should go and
bees?
Smash into the
no,
bee.
No, the bees hurt you. I'm not letting them...
You should go and smash into that thing.
No.
It'll be funny. I'd watch it.
Yeah, of course you would. Goby, I need your help for a second, okay, bud? Oops.
You missed.
Boom! Thanks, buddy!
That's
mean.
That's video game logic.
And then he grows.
Aww.
He looks, like, weirdly stretched, though.
Yeah, it's not like he grew proportionately, it's just sort of like suddenly he was taller.
Right. I need to climb up one of these trees and jump across.
Are you sure?
That or I have to get the flight pad and fly over here. I think I can make that jump.
Yeah, it looks like you probably can. There's a gold feather over there that you never got.
Yeah, it's fine.
You might need it one day.
No, I'll be okay.
You used a few of yours.
That's fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah, there's a lot around. Okay, I gotta get up there.
I was making that comment earlier. It seems like this game is actually pretty easy.
It's easy if you know what you're doing.
Well, but even if you don't know what you're doing...
It can be,
like,
difficult.
It's hard to die.
It's hard to die if you don't... If you're not... If you're all right at video games.
If you have some kind of sort of sense of control, I guess.
Should I do all the flying stuff now? No.
Yes, you should.
No, I'm gonna do it after.
Okay.
I'm gonna just go walk here. Guy's got a stuffed nose.
Oh. So you're just gonna shoot eggs at it. That makes sense.
Cause it tickles his nose, right?
Oh, I see, you're gonna make him sneeze.
Okay, I gotta do the other nose now. I thought he did like both nostrils, but I guess it's just one.
Can you only have 50 of those?
Yeah, 50
feathers.
You
could have 100.
You get them later on. You get 100 later on.
Oh.
So thanks, buddy. I wanna get that Mongo token eventually, but... What?
Just their voices are so...
It's just what happens, man.
It's like... Okie
dokie, so...
I cannot get over it.
your the one area.
The one?
Yeah. It's probably not taking as long as I think. I'm gonna go with 3 episodes.
You think so?
Oh god!
You're already pretty close to being done.
I'm getting there.
You're like over halfway, bro. Oh, he's chasing you.
Yeah. He'll chase you until he like tries to slam on the ground.
What a dick bag.
Yeah.
What a bag of dicks.
Bag of dicks.
That's exactly what he is.
Pretty much, yeah.
Can't just leave well enough alone and be nice to a poor little bird bear combo that's just trying to find
his
sister.
Really want
to
know how Kazooie came to live in his backpack. That's my question.
That's true, though. That's a story that's never actually
They never tell you.
And...
Jinjo!
I feel like that could be really interesting. Oh, you screwed up.
That's fine. I can just jump up here and shoot another egg.
Well, you can, but what happens when you run out of eggs?
I have 50 eggs. I'm fine.
I think you're going to run out of eggs.
I'm not going to run out of eggs.
You're definitely going to run out of eggs.
That is, like, the worst camera angle because it's, like, stuck under the other carpet.
And you're trying to make a huge jump like that?
Yeah. Well, it's just hard to judge at that point.
Sort of like that.
It's
not bad.
Thanks, bud.
Oh, man. I just love old
games. Bunk. So I've got half of them. I've got, like, 3 Jinjos. Got over half of the notes. I only have the one, or I don't have any honeycomb yet. But I know where they both are.
Well, maybe we should take this moment to end this episode.
Alrighty.
And,
we'll go grab the first honeycomb and bug Gobi the camel one more time.
Yeah, we'll see you guys next time.